exciting moment here tonight as finally we will settle some scores. The WWE Universe is extremely excited as we get set for WWE action.
Scores will be settled, bodies will be broken, and dominance will be established.
And it all starts right now.
Time tag team match coming up here. And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Big reversal.
Been waiting on that one.
Neck breaker.
The Florida Keys.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Clothesline!
Another!
Just punishing.
Ugh, heavy duty right hand.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he can tag in here.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Five, six,
flipping the script on him there.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, my friend.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
And he gets there.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Oh, impressive counter.
What an uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Zaguri.
Right on the mark.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
And he fails to get to his partner.
The outlook is not very good for these guys right now, I can tell you that.
Oh, man. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
That's what it does. Keep.
And here's a cover. And he kicks out.
That's all right, Cole.
Get out of this corner in a hurry.
Yeah, easier said than done. There's the tag. The stomp fest is going to continue.
And again, more relentless stomps.
Absolutely punishing.
Enough already. He's not even moving.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Luthes press!
He can end it here!
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Look out. Here we go.
Tag. Going up top.
This is not good.
Oof.
Stop.
Right across the spine.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Showing some quickness. And this match can change that fast.
Too quick to catch him there.
Evading possible disaster there.
Saw what he had in mind there.
And now that one's countered.
Four. Producing a trampling.
A striking blow.
Wicked body shot.
Eight. Nine.
It went like that.
Says a lot about a duo.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you know there are guys in the back right now hoping they never have to cross paths with this guy.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Give it to three. I'm gonna show you.
Are you shining for the devil? her way to the ring from New Jersey, Victoria Madison.
Big time singles matches on deck here. And Byron, what should we expect to see here? Sure to not disappoint, especially the superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
Oh, straight forearm.
Oh, and she turns it around.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Connected on that.
Changes her fortune there.
Running clothesline. Hoping to end it early. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt. Just carrying the opposition here. Oh, right to the throat. Ooh, what impact. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Boom, what impact. Kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Whoa, not so fast.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
What a counter! Nice drop kick.
Harsh impact. She returns the favor there.
Oh, a tilt-a-whirl. Sidewalk slam. And setting him up. Oh, a knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, and a knee. And another. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Oh. Oh, into a powerbomb.
Ooh-wee.
That will get your attention. Hoping to end it early. And she kicks out again.
It's going to take more than that. Oh, nasty impact.
Caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
That was just disrespectful.
Not what she was looking for.
Reflexes on display.
Ah, she's not looking good here.
The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
She might be in some trouble now.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys. Oh, my God, what a German suplex. Oh. This could do it.
Too early for that.
She's in control.
Big time impact from way up high.
Oh, what's up?
Lion salt. Can she keep her down? And the fight must go on.
She powered out there, Michael.
Look at that. She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Is that enough for the win? One, two, gets the shoulder up.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Up and face first, flapjack. We've got to cover. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Yeah, barely.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Look at his aggression.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Spear!
Man, earth-shattering.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
She's tough, but maybe not tough.
And the cover for the win!
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build. I can't believe she kicked out there.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, straight forward.
For survival.
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
Well, I thought she had her there, Cole. I guess not.
She goes for the cover.
One, two.
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
How? How? And there it is, the figure eight.
Battling to get the upper hand.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop?
This should do it right there.
One, two. Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
I can't believe this is happening.
I can.
It's absolutely nuts.
Putting it all on the line.
Perched up top. She steers. Does he have him here?
One, two.
What's it going to take to keep her down?
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Knife edge chop echoing.
She is in a precarious position.
Looking to inflict even more damage.
Now it's going to get ugly. It's going to get bad up to the top row.
Wait a second. Wait a second. Spanish fly, my goodness.
We got a cover. This one is over.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors. And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
We have a development backstage, and there they go.
The way this is going, we might need local law enforcement to get this.
Oh, it's coming!
DDT! following contest is a triple threat match, making his way to the ring from Perth, Western Australia, weighing in at 175 pounds, Crazy Earl.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
So it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
Ouch.
What power! What dominance.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Head crank. Scoop slam.
Great. Uh-oh, submission move.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Here's a cover. Plenty of fight left.
Very nice.
Got the head scissors applied.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Raining down elbows.
He got out of the way.
Oh, here we go.
That is a great reversal.
Incredible impact.
Boom, did you hear the impact?
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam.
You guys are so cute.
Split overhand chop.
Oh, stomping away.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, kick right to the gut. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Oh, man.
Boom.
in the face. Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stomp. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
110th Street. There's the cover. Can he do it? And he gets the shoulder up.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for.
Butterfly lock is applied.
To the gut.
I know what's next.
X kick. Move. This one is done. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster.
His shoulders are down. And he breaks up the pinfall. Snapmare takeover. Basement kick to the side of the face. He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two, three. What a win. Talk about seizing opportunity.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Your winner, Landon, the Assassin, Clark.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.